For the last 8 hours, I have had the privilege of reading the testimony of so many dreamers. I still have more, but I'll either just submit. It's a privilege to read the eloquent statement of the dreamers as they express their love of America, their commitment to a better future for our country and their own families' better future. So I accept your applause on behalf of them, because it was their story in their words, by and large, that I told. But most of all, let us thank and acknowledge the dreamers for their courage, their optimism, their inspiration to make America more American. Thank you, my colleagues.